explosion 3 miles into the sky, belching fury that dwarfs the man-made war nearby. This time, the victim of evil Vesuvius is the town of San Sebastiano. A slow, invincible avalanche of molten rock creeps directly toward the town. Feet high, the hellish red river engulfs everything in its path, devastating entire orchards, setting fire to anything it touches.